I'm going to show you how to create hybrid show-stopping animations that will give you the ultimate edge online to crush your competition and stand out from the crowd. In the dashboard, all you have to do is search a video from YouTube, choose one from the library, or upload your own. Then, once you've chosen your video, you're going to choose the start and end time of the clip of the video you want to use. After you load the video onto the canvas, all you're going to do is choose the part of the video that you want to animate. And I'm just going to go ahead and erase out the part that I want to animate. And everything that I erase will now become animated. You can see already that that creates an awesome effect that really creates an attention-grabbing, show-stopping video. But we can do a lot more. So if we go to filters, now we could go ahead and create these really cool extra special effects by adding a filter in just one click. In this one, you're using a sepia tone. You can use black and white. We can do inverter, which is going to create another really cool effect. You can do glow or sobel, and there's a bunch of other effects too. So you can further stand out from the crowd and customize your animations to make it into a stunning piece of content that makes it impossible to ignore. And VideoFX Pro does all the work for you in just a few clicks within seconds with zero technical skills or design background. Now, in addition to all of those effects, we can also add other visual elements like call to action buttons. We can add different callouts. We can add cutout photos. We can add illustrations with the included library. You get a ton of these things automatically included in the software already. We can add overlays, we can add shapes, and we can even add social media icons. We can reposition anything that we put on there. We can resize it. We can rotate it, scale it. We can make it transparent or invisible. You can place it right over the video or over the still part of the image, and it will still display. And then we can also add text, and we can put whatever text we want on there as well. We can change the font. We could change the colors and a ton of other things too. Nothing like this has ever been done before. Then all we would need to do when we're ready with our finished video is click render to render our completed video. Then we're able to preview it right down here in our little preview window. And we also are able to post this instantly to social media. We pick the socials we want. We enter the message. We can choose a link. This could be an affiliate link, it could be your blog, it could be your social media profiles, your website, wherever you want to send traffic. And then we're just going to click post. You can also download any of the videos that you create and use them anywhere that you want. The reason that this is so much better than anything else out there is everything else has lost its novelty. This is the new wave. Big brands are going nuts over this because just like them, you don't want to be ignored like everybody else. You want to be different and stand out, and these will stop customers in their tracks and captivate their attention. And the best part is, you don't need to hire videographers, you don't need to pay for expensive software, you don't need to go back and forth with outsourcers or designers or graphic people or video people or anything to do this. You could do it all yourself in just minutes with VideoFX Pro.